put up a strong case accordingly to the National Assembly and other stakeholders. Eventually, he secured a presidential approval for a special intervention fund to prosecute his various programs. First,